Hello guys, today I'm going to show you some arenas with Shadow Priest and Sub-Rogue. Hope you will enjoy. This rogue is a starter here, so I don't think we are gonna win a lot. Can you go push the sub? Ah, never mind. Let's just go to the kill.
Anti-magic shell. Anti-magic shell down. Divine Cyrus. Mind read. Gregor. Eyes down, down. Enemy blinded. Line down. Strangulate.
Nice way to strangle it.
Hand of protection. Or master down. Bone shield.
Shit, that much shit followed it. Both are real shit.
Anti-magic shell.
Both are really bad players. I did nothing in this game, I just win. Basically, I didn't play Shadow Priest in arenas for like 2 or 3 years active. When I played here on old Black Rock, I was like, I don't know, 2.2k I think. Yeah, 2.2k here. With not that good gear, I'm playing some tryhard gear. I don't even have heroic trinkets. So basically that's kinda bad. I'm beginner, don't fucking me. No problem, mate. No problem. Mate. Okay, thanks. He just whispered me from for 10 games Serbia. Nice. Iran. Yeah, Djokovic. He's watching tennis. Number one in world. Novak Djokovic. Let's see what are we going to do here. I hope I will survive that rogue.
Sap.
Go sap him.
Enemy sap.
Kick.
Evasion. Cloak of shadows. Vanish. Sap down.
Don't let him restart. Don't let him restart. Nice blind.
Psychic scream.
Dispel my pet.
Enemy blinded. Blind down. Shadow beam.
Can you fucking stun rogue? I have no fear for rogue burst. This is going to be in Bahar for me. This is loose game. This is loose game.
Friend blinded.
Yeah. Oh shit, I don't have any mats anymore. So I will need to buy it.
I can't.
so basically I think we will have like 3 wins and 7 losses. It's pretty hard to survive Rogue, you know, when you have clot gear on yourself and you don't have quality support from your Rogue. Look at him. I think he don't even know what to do with Rogue. His Transmog is even. Look at him. Half naked Rogue. Sub-Rogue looking for 2S. Okay. Shit is coming.
Enemy sapped.
Go go go, push the Rogue, push the Rogue, push the Rogue.
I'm out of range.
I need to get my dots on myself again. Need to get shield. Okay, good, 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 I have it.
I can't cast that yet.
Blind. Enemy blinded. Blind down. Enemy justice.
Look at this, look at this.
Freedom. Repentance. Divine shield.
Can my Rogue survive this? Can my Rogue survive this burst? Come on, come on, Rogue, you can do it. You can do it, bro.
Bubble down.
Let me go for double fear. Let me go for double fear.
Countered.
Yeah, 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 good double fear.
Evasion down.
No, no, I don't have silence. I don't have silence. Mind control, please, 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 nice. My Rogue is probably dead.
Henry Justice.
Ah, he did hodge, he did hodge. Tried to. Mind control him. Now repetence incoming. Look at this. 1, 2, 3.
Avenging that.
Okay, you good, bro, you good, you good, you good, you good. Okay bro, I understand, you need to be good. You need to be good, bro, I understand. Nah, I'm just going to spam my flank kill.
Henry Justice.
Alright, Spurs. And kill him in next fear.
Divine plea.
I guess he don't have trinket.
Freedom. Divine protection. Divine protection down.
Can this paladin die, bro? What the fuck? What's wrong with this guy? And somehow my Rogue survived this battle. I don't know how. Will you guys play Shadow Priest against melee DPS? Try to mind control them as much as possible, you know? You are getting your damage on them and you are having your defense good, you are not taking any damage and you can take full control of the game, you know. The mind control is important CS for Shadow Priest. Oh shit, this is already lost here. We need to go hunter, but sacrifice will come soon. Go sup, go sup, go sup, bro. Please, please, please. Do the sup. Go sup, man. Damn, son. No point.
Enemy sapped. Sap down. Did it all sacrifice?
My
justice. Return. Avenging wrath. Repentance.
Double spear, go, go.
Down. Enemy sapped.
Nice sap, nice sap, bro. Nice, nice. You did good. Pretty good. Man, I like your play this time. What the fuck is with this player? They're so fucking bad, bro. No sacrifice, no nothing. Pop it, avenge Gvrath, and go YOLO, kill priest. What the fuck? I don't even know why I instant disarmed the hunter, you know. No silencing shot at the start of the burst, no nothing. They are just bad, bro, what the fuck. And this rogue even used to sap, what the fuck. Didn't expect him to do that. And look at his gear, he's so trash geared, bro. But gear doesn't mean skills. And this guy might have it, might have it. He's just waiting too long for sap. Okay, holy, oh, it's not holy paladin, it's fucking retro paladin warrior, bro. You're fucking dead. What the fuck?
Enemy sapped. Divine sacrifice. Enemy okay, justice. Berserk on
shield. Nice watch.
Intimidating show. Retaliation, freedom, berserker stands.
Yeah, I'm just going full fucking.
Enrage regeneration.
I need to survive like 3 seconds more.
Defense stands.
No reflect.
Enemy blinded.
Nice blind.
Blade storm.
Exact.
Blade storm down.
Go for it. Something. Shit.
Berserker range stands. Shield wall. Berserker stands. Avenging justice.
My rogue is about to die.
Shield wall down stands.
This is which I don't like. I just need 2 seconds more. Survive 2 seconds more, please.
Berserker stands.
Nice. Okay, maybe I can get this. But maybe.
It's too far away.
Repentance.
Let's see, this is going to be one interesting fight with this kid paladin.
Henry Justice.
He's drinking. Okay, that's what I like. I'm going to drink too. Got dispersion, okay. Good, good, good. He have trinket. Got to force his trinket instant. Nice. Next fear, he's dead. I hope so. but I need to survive the next fear, bro.
Henry Justice.
No, 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 no. Ah! Damn! Didn't have mana. Shit. Why did I drink that first hot dry, I wonder myself. I failed, I let my rogue die to fucking Retri Paladin. I just used my pet incorrectly. Didn't have fear ward on my pet, so I didn't even think I will need it. 4-1 versus 1. Okay, we are going mirror. Let's see what our mirror is capable to do.
Shadow Mound, sap.
Sap him, sap him. Nice, 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 nice. Go per. Go per. Let's see who's faster. Restart, nice. Restart one more. Nice, silence.
Shadow Beam.
Shit! Okay, okay, maybe good, maybe good. We will see. We will see. Maybe good. I'm not sure. Maybe good. No, no, it's not good. It's not good.
Shadow Dance.
He need to rape his priest, you know? You can't let that priest cast vampiric touch on me. He need to instant interrupt it or do something like that. When you guys playing mirrors against shadow priest rogue, the most important thing except sap is to kick vampiric touch on the priest, because rogue is doing a lot of damage, plus if he put dots on the priest don't have any chance to survive in 90% of the games. Only if the opponents are really bad and the priests, I don't know, imba good. Let's see what are we going to face now. Ah, nothing. Is with these guys, they are tryharding to push ranks and dropping MMR. Let's meet something which is fun to play. I don't know, Holy Paladin Warrior maybe. Of course it's fucking Dead Knights. Fucking Dead Knights ruining the game. You don't have shield, bro, why are you pushing? No, no, no. You don't have shield, bro, why are you pushing? Okay, go, 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 open Dead Knight. Maybe we can open Priest, yeah, that sounds good. Okay, nice, 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 nice. Go priest, bro, go priest, go priest.
Psychic Scream. Shadow Fiend. Stranglehold.
Go priest, man. Go priest, bro. Fuck off.
Anti-magic shell.
That's done. Are you serious?
Enemy blinded. Counter. Line down.
This definitely just raped both of us. Fuck this game. Fuck this. I think his experience is like... maybe 1.3. Maybe. Ignore Yepas and have a good day. Well, maybe I will have the score I have told you at the start of this video. 3-7. Maybe, but maybe not, we will see. Sup, priest, can you do it, bro? Can you do it? Can you sup, priest? Thank you very much. And now he's going warrior, look at him. He's my...
Intimidating shout. Sat down. Psychic scream.
Shall I drink it?
No. Berserker stands.
Defense stands. Can you go for fucking priest, bro? That probably means fuck you. So easy lose from so bad players. I like his game style, Sith Warrior. Shall I ask him, have you ever heard about Full Kesavar Go Priest? Have you ever heard about Full Kidney Shot Warrior Go Priest? Smiley. So he don't think I'm bad. No XD. Kidney shot magic. Rogue have. You go full kidney shot.
Friend blinded.
I don't even want to explain him. He will not understand anyway. Oh, look at this rival. Subrogue looking for high expert geared shadow priest class. Give me shot. Yeah. Nice tactic, but... Ah, okay bro, thanks for teaching. No problem, I am Rogue Trainer. Look the Serbs in the chat. Ah, I bet 1000 gold we are losing this game. Go, 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 sap the mage, sap the mage. For some reason, you need to go to sap him, bro. Fuck this shit. Sap mage, bro.
I see veins.
Sap mage. Yeah, let him spell steal everything I have, and then let him burst me, okay? Look at this rogue. Did he really vanish?
Cloak of Shadows, Shadow Dance, Deep Freeze. Polly, Cloak Down Line.
For some reason, this rogue is dead. For some really really bad reason, I don't know why, because he suck. Shall I must dispel his block? Yeah.
Ice locked down.
And for I don't know what reason we win this game. Javas, Gandalf. Oh, again, fucking MMR droppers, bro. What the fuck is going on? Ah, we are going to play one more game, and that's it. When did this server became Samuel 2.0? Clip it. The hunter is just running away, slowing you and setting the traps and send the pet to you. This is the translate about this mad Serb. Okay, I'm playing duel versus who? Versus Rogue? Fear?
Drinking it.
Sorry man, you are so fucking bad. I don't even want to lose my time versus you. Thank you, thank you. Desi kanda so sad. Nice games bro. Thanks for content. Oh, the last game is versus fucking Shatter. But go sub the priest, sub the priest, sub the priest, and eat fucking priest.
No.
Dragon Breath? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh. Спасибо, спасибо. Can you open priest? Maybe can you maybe open priest? Thank you. Thank you bro, thank you for helping me out. Impact shit cock. I'm getting so massive damage for I don't know what.
Dispersion.
Can you kill priest? Can you kill priest?
Thank you. Line down.
I'm out of range.
Dispersion down.
For some reason I cannot kill this priest. I'm 100% sure I cannot kill him.
Psychic scream.
Gaga bro. Thank you guys for watching this video. See you later.